O.V. Vijayan, novelist, short story writer, cartoonist, columnist. One of the foremost writers in India, a living legend in the true sense. His creative work is distinguished by stylistic originality, deep intellectualism, a rare sense of humor, a deeply moral, almost spiritual engagement with the paradoxes of being. Born in Palakkad in 1930, Vijayan is the son of an officer in the Malabar Special Police. The first drawing Vijayan made was a charcoal sketch of an elephant on the floor of his house. Once, when he was just 5 years old, a neighbor laughed at the puny boy afflicted with numerous ailments and asked him who would ever give him a job. To this, his grandmother retorted that he would make a living with his drawings. There could not have been a truer prophecy. After completing
thank you.